don't even remember where I left off in The Last of Us. This is where I left off. Okay. This I can do. Yeah, I beat the game on PS3.
Oh shit.
Then I got the PS4 version. I was streaming it a little bit, but I never finished it.
Wire on the top, but we gotta find a way to go around.
Whoa, look! Fireflies. I mean, real fireflies.
Yeah, I see that.
Sorry. I lost
like that. Oh, there are clickers right after this part. Son of a bitch. Hate clickers.
There we go. Is that you, Bill?
Where do you usually meet him?
Huh? Different places.
You've never been here, have you?
I know this is where he lives, but no, I ain't never been here personally.
And that smoke, you think that's him?
Sure as hell better be.
Well, let's go check it out then.
All right, come on.
Okay, good, I do have a brick.
Down here. Just watch your step. It's a good drop.
You're a clicker. Sneak down.
Fuck.
I can get the one down here first. I can go back up for the other one. Doing okay. Doing okay. Alright, that's two clickers down. Let's craft us a couple more shivs. Not bad. That's a bad idea.
Here we go.
Nice.
Ooh, rifle ammo. Take that. Damn it, my rifle ammo's full. Unless I can. I'm not at a workbench, so I can't. Fuck. Hate to waste a bullet. Where was that ship that I, ship piece that I could pick up before? Well, that was probably up there, wasn't it? And I can't go back up there. Son of a bitch. Oh, that's gonna come to bite me in the ass later.
Come here.
I'll definitely come back to bite me in the ass later. Set for in here.
Shit. It's jammed from the other side.
Actually, I can make another. No, I can't.
Boost me up.
Can, however, make another Molotov. That'll come in handy.
No, that's not such a good idea.
Listen, I'm not a human.
Definitely forgetting something here. Oh wait, unless that was actually what I was supposed to do. Ooh, that's not the button I want. That's the button I want. Edge.
Alright. Give me your foot. Yep, just open it. Nothing else.
Sure thing.
Careful.
Okay. Okay. Ta-da.
Good job.
Thank you. So let's say we get a car from this buddy of yours. Then what?
Well, then we go find Tony.
Marlene said he's your brother?
And more importantly, he was a firefly. You know where to take you.
Okay.
He lives far from here, which is why we need the car.
remember if I can jump up there or not. Thought I could for some reason. Guess not. Well, I think I get the bow around here. Yeah, definitely get the bow around here. There's a scrap around here, though. That's nice.
Play this before?
No. But I had a friend that knew everything about this game. Apparently, there's this character called Angel Knives who'd... What was it? She'd punch a hole through your stomach before kicking your head off.
I'm never a big fan of these things.
I wish I could play it.
I need a shiv to go through this top door. Oh no, you can't go through this door at all. Good. I only have like one shiv left.
Some places got a heads up before the infection showed up. Most didn't.
Man, must be hard. Just leaving all your stuff behind.
That ain't the hard part. Bill's handiwork.
Anybody else live in this town?
As I know, it's just him.
Jesus!
Oh, Nellie! What the hell was that?
That would be one of Bill's traps.
Paranoid, maybe?
Yeah, that's putting it lightly.
What's the deal with this guy?
Well, he helped us smuggle stuff into the cities. He knows how to find things.
Well, let's hope we don't blow up trying to find him.
Just watch your step, you'll be fine.
Whoa, look at this place.
Regret having used that shiv.
See that wire? Stay underneath it, okay? Just keep your head low and you'll be fine.
Alright.
Well, you can't, I could have sworn you could. Not. Thought you could take apart the traps. Alright, there's gonna be an enemy in the upper floor here. Should have enough to make a couple more shivs. I don't know if bindings are gonna make one. I've been thinking of a different building. Oh. Nice little recurve pull.
Let me use that. I'm a pretty good shot with that thing.
How about we just leave this kind of stuff to me?
Well, we could both be armed. Cover each other.
I don't think so. This.
Is there nothing down here? Is there no point in me jumping down here? God damn it. This looks like there was like a place that there would be stuff, damn it.
It's all clear, come on up.
All right.
That was a pretty good shot.
Bill ain't exactly the most stable of individuals. So when we get there, you let me do the talking. You understand?
I understand.
You gotta be clear on this. You don't take too kindly to strangers.
All right.
Bill's a good guy. He just definitely needs some time warming up to you.
There are enemies around here, if I remember correctly.
You hear that?
Yeah.
Shit, you're gonna go in there?
I wanna see what we can find.
You're gonna find my body when I die from a heart attack.
Don't worry. I got this.
Fuck, jeez! That thing scared the shit out of me.
Well, while we're here, let's search the place.
Say that went pretty well.
Out here. Alright, stand back.
Alright.
See that? Get back.
Damn it, I hate this part.
Stay close.
Mario, is that you? Kind of forgot you were here, actually. Weren't you bitching at him because he was leaving you earlier?
There, that fridge, it looks like that's a counterweight.
Okay.
Cut that rope, and it'll bring me down.
On it!
So what's your thing? Handcuffs? Feathery things? Reload. Yeah, fuck you. Who else wants some? That guy does. Shit. I'm at the part where you hit the fridge trap and hang it upside down. And you gotta try to hold off the enemies.
Take time, Ellie.
Hold on.
You alright?
Yeah.
Come on, you can do it. Damn it!
Come on! Running!
Ellie, hurry!
Get off! No! No!
Damn it, Ellie, they're getting close!
Damn it, Ellie. Come on, Ellie. Fucking cut me down, damn it. Well, it took you long enough.
Get off your ass and
Running, running, running. I'm fucking running. Shit, Damn it, Bill. Damn it, Bill. Friendly AI is always terrible in these games. Give me that baseball bat. Give me all that shit. That. Reload.
Oh shit.
God damn it, they're coming over. Come on! They're getting through! Keep going, this way, through the truck!
Keep hitting the wrong button to reload.
Move, Ellie, move!
Man, that was close. Thanks for the heroics and all. Ellie. Hey, what are you, Joel?
Bill.
What are you doing?
Bill. Turn around and get on your knees.
Calm down a second.
Turn around.
All right.
And get on your knees. Don't test me.
Just take it easy.
Any bites?
No.
Anything sprouting?
Oh, God damn it! I'm clean.
I see so much as a trap. Ow!
Stop.
Son of a bitch.
You done?
Am I done? You come into my house. You set off all my traps. You damn near break my shooting arm. Who the fuck is this punk, and what's she doing here?
I am none of your goddamn business, and we're here because you owe Joel some favors. And you can start by taking these off.
I owe Joel some favors. Is this some kind of joke?
I'll cut to the chase. I need a car.
Well, it is a joke. Joel needs a car. Well, if I had one that works, which I sure as hell don't, what makes you think I'd just give it to you? Huh? Yeah, sure, Joel. Go ahead. Take my car. Take all my food, too, while you're at it.
By the looks of it, you could lose some of that food.
Listen to me, you little shit.
No, fuck you! You handcuff me!
I need you to shut up. All right?
Whatever favors you think I owe you ain't worth that much.
Actually, Bill, they are.
Well, it don't matter, because I don't have a car that works.
But there is one in this town.
Parts. There are parts in this town.
Meaning that you could fix one up.
All right. If I'm gonna do this, there's some gear I'm gonna need.
All right.
It's on the other side of town. Now you help me go gather it, and maybe I can put something together that runs. But after this, I owe you nothing.
That's fine. A couple days from now, we'll probably be dead anyway.
Good. Follow me. Whole goddamn town's booby-trapped. Best stay right on my ass.
Can't miss it.
Knock it off.
All right. Whatever supplies you may want or need, I suggest you grab them.
Hey, thank you. Well, take a look around and see if there's anything we can use.
All right. Yeah.
Shiv's the last one hit longer now. Good. That will come in handy. Get out of the fucking way, Ellie.
Hey, you know how to play this?
Yeah. Pretty badly, yeah.
I always wanted to learn.
Hey! Bobby Fischer! Don't touch anything on that board!
Bobby, what?
Let it go.
Can I not go through that door? I think I can. Nope.
Found everything you need?
We're good. Take a look around up here.
Nothing in there that I need. Go ahead, take whatever you want.
Thanks.
Yeah, I don't care about that. I want to make a shiv. Damn it, I don't have enough binding.
What kind of trouble are you in?
It's just a job. Simple drop-off.
What do you deliver? That little brat?
Haha. Fuck you, too.
You know, I hope you know what you're doing.
You kidding me with this guy?
So where are we going, Bill?
Where the safe house?
More of an armory.
Wait, I thought we were going to fix up a car.
We? You know how to fix...
Bill.
I thought the two of you were inseparable.
She's busy.
Yeah, sure. Busy. Sounds like there might be trouble in paradise.
Yeah, somewhat.
Fuck it. Bit by a clicker.
A hell of a place to hold up, didn't you?
You know, as bad as those things are, at least they're predictable. The normal people would scare me. You of all people should understand that.
What does that mean?
Nothing. You sure that gate's gonna hold them?
Well, I locked it. They don't have a key.
So which way?
We're here. To the cellar. Touch anything. And you close the door. Let's gear up.
What? I need a gun.
No, you don't.
Joel, I can handle myself.
No. Just stay here.
It's fine. Just wait around for you two to get me killed.
This goes on record as the worst fucking job you've ever taken.
It's up there.
How in the hell is Tess okay with this suicide mission?
It's actually her idea.
Really? Well, the broad's not as smart as I thought she was. But, fuck her. Seriously, you gotta take that kid back to where you found her.
I can't just take her back.
Then send her packing, let her find her own way. But let me tell you a story. Once upon a time, I had somebody that I cared about. A partner. Somebody I had to look after. And in this world, that sort of shit's good for one thing. Getting you killed. So you know what I did? I wisened the fuck up. And I realized it's gotta be just me.
Bill, it ain't like that. It's
bullshit. It is just like that. Hey! What'd I say to you when we walked down the steps? What'd I say?
I'm just fixing your stupid pile.
Don't touch. God damn it. You keep babysitting long enough and eventually it's gonna blow up in
Bill,
your face.
Can we please just get on with it?
Here. Let's get on with it.
Got me a shotgun.
I got something I gotta show you.
What you got?
New toy for the toy box. This is a nail bomb. You gotta be really careful. This thing blows, it shreds anybody standing nearby.
We got shotguns and bombs. What the hell are we doing with them?
Well, every few weeks, this military caravan rides through town. I assume they're out looking for supplies. I mean, you'd be amazed at the shit that they overlook. Anyway, a few months back, they're rolling through and they get overrun by this horde of infected. They were all over the truck. Clouds right in the side of the high school. Still sitting there with the battery in
it. We take that battery and we put it in another car.
Bingo. I wanted to get it, but it seemed too dangerous with all the infected on that part of town. Fuck it. Joel needs a car.
The whip is damaged.
Nah, these trucks are like tanks. Just sitting there.
Makes a lot of work.
Gunbench, nice. Some new arrows, that's good.
This looks like a good spot.
All right. Now we... upgrade some shit. Get that. Let's get that. Damn, I don't have enough for that. Let's up your draw speed. Range isn't that much of a problem. Your reload speed is your biggest problem. But you know what, for now, I think we're just gonna save up parts.
There we go.
I need to save up for Shipmaster.
I swear to God, if you took anything...
Hey, man, I don't need any of your shit. Trust me.
Joel, you are keeping an eye on her, right?
Like a hawk.
Place you got here.
Well, if you got anything to confess, this would be the place to do it. That's not the confessional booth, that's my room.
All right, I'm not touching anything. Come on.
Look, there's a school.
All right.
Ready?
Yes, we're find out.
You guys hear that?
Keep quiet.
We got some enemies up ahead. Let's grab that bottle that was back here. Let's bait them all with a bottle and give them a nice Molotov. Peace. He said he's gonna go watch some Netflix. Shotgun shells. Have to equip the bow. Try to do some silent kills if possible. Get a brick. Okay, actually, let's go get that bottle again. We're gonna do the same thing. Bait and Molotov. Kinda got scared by my own shadow there. I'd say that worked out pretty well. Can I make any more Molotovs? Yeah, I can make a couple more. Good.
Joel.
Still one more. That's right, the last one I can probably hit with some arrows. One well-placed arrow should finish him off. Right, there you are, you son of a bitch. Oh shit, there's two of you. Fuck. Well, I fucked up pretty bad on that one. Yeah, I fucked up really badly on that one. just wasted 4 arrows. God damn it.
Hold up. I got a key for that gate.
I don't think I can craft arrows. I guess let's switch over to a rifle. God damn it.
On your right.
Easy, easy.
Still can't do shit, expert. Nothing back here to grab. There's a bunch of enemies coming up.
Were you?
A lot of enemies. I don't know how many of them are clickers, so we really gotta be careful. Damn it. Whenever it does that, instead of strangle like I tell it to, it always runs a risk of being heard. We don't want. That's a clicker. Alright, so if I can sneak up on this clicker, I can shiv him. Damn it, Bill. Why would you shoot? No, fuck you. You can finish him. Good job, Bill.
Kill some of these fuckers.
Shut up.
No, wait, no, I don't want that. Give me my brick back. Thank you. Wait. Damn it, Bill. Oh my god. That seemed to work pretty well. Let's check out this garage right here. Yeah, man, but I need arrows. I'm at a part that requires a lot of stealth, but I don't have any arrows left. So I need arrows. Damn it, no, I don't want a bottle. That garage is the correct way to go. Actually, kind of looks like it's the correct way to go. Like how they gave me another bow in case I missed it the first time. Again, equip the bow back. Rather, the silent option. Only 3 arrows, but it'll have to do.
This way. Let's tie it on the other side.
What about going through here?
What, the doggy door?
Very things yet. Stay down.
How did two of them not get hit by that Molotov? Well, shit. Fuck you. That was a waste of a fucking Molotov. Come on back. Fuck. Shit. Well, I done fucked up now, Aaron. Ooh, I can pick that arrow back up. Give me that. Fuck. This is not gonna end well for me. Nope. That's close. Damn it, now I'm out of arrows again.
On the other side of this house. Let's get inside.
Come on, Ellie. I think we're good.
What are you bitten, right?
Nope. I'm good.
We're all fine. Let's just keep going.
Hello, materials. damn it. So I have at least 50 of the medicine shit. Some ammo. Certainly too broke not to. Got enough to make another Molotov, that's nice. You know, I'll make another bomb quick. That'll probably come in handy. Ooh, hello, arrows. Oh, we equip the bow again. Oh, great, this part.
What'd I tell you? There's that truck. Out of the school right there. Come on. There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound.
I don't think I've ever done this part with perfect stealth. Can do this part with perfect stealth. Try to do it as stealthily as possible, because the more I can stealth kill before I get seen, the less bullshitty the fight will be in the end. Nobody wants a bullshitty fight. There. I need to wait for him to come back. Go down, go down, go down, go to sleep, go to sleep, go to sleep. That was almost really bad. Oh, God. No, you don't need to investigate. The other one. Oh, he's over there. Just one more.
Fuck.
Oh, what the fuck? That was bullshit right there. Pretty sure it's actually scripted though. Come on, Ellie.
Don't get killed up there.
Thanks, Bill.
We're okay. We just need to get to the hood of the truck.
How is that one not burning? What the hell? Well, come on then. It's just not good. I'm injured. There's fucking enemies all over the place.
Going the wrong way. Through here.
Oh, shut up, Bill. Fuck. Shit.
There's a path down this hallway.
Excuse me.
Bill, I need your help with this door.
Fuck. Oh, yeah, that's it. Son of a bitch. Yeah.
There's a way through. Gotta get past those guys.
That wasn't a pain in the ass at all. At least I have a melee weapon again. That's helpful. Now we got those three we gotta deal with. They're not gonna turn around, are they? You know what? I wonder if we can sneak around them. You know. Ah, shit.
Holy shit, Joel.
Oh, so much for my new melee weapon. That didn't last very long.
Help me open this.
And now it's for the boss fight, if I'm correct.
Come on. More on the way. Barricade the door.
Is they gonna hold him for long? That don't sound good.
Hello, Mr. Bloater.
What the fuck is that?
God damn it.
A what?
Alex, take cover.
I got this.
Jesus, that was violent. That was not cool. Yeah.
Keep him busy.
Not gonna fall for that one again, bitch. Or I will. That went a lot better than I expected.
We call them bloaters.
Bloater. Okay, got it.
I hate to interrupt your little biology lesson, but can we get the fuck out of here, please?
Hello, supplies. That was fun.
Let's go, people.
All right, come on. Joel, behind you! Bitch!
Oh, shit.
I got it! Down to the last one. Finish it off already.
I fucking hate those things.
All right, you got him. Let's go. Come on up. Pull me up.
Wait, where the fuck was I supposed to run? Yeah, I probably shouldn't have wasted that.
We're sitting ducks here.
There's another ladder over here.
Keep going. I'm right behind you.
Hurry, Joel.
Inside the house now.
So that worked out well. I'll go check out this side of the house.
Bill?
Somebody had the same idea. They stole my shit.
Well, then what the hell is plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath. That was plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking Z. And furthermore, tell Tess she can take
this
job.
Don't you bring Tess into this.
Shove it right up.
It has nothing to do with...
Jesus.
What, you know this guy or something?
Frank.
Who the hell's Frank?
He was my partner. He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that. He's got bites. Here.
Reckon he didn't want to turn, so he...
Yeah, guess not. Well, fuck him.
Look what I found. It's got some juice in it.
That's my battery. That fucking asshole. Get out. Get out.
Okay. Jeez.
Battery's drained, but cells are alive.
Meaning?
Meaning we push it, get it started, and the alternator will recharge the battery.
Is that your guess?
Look, you wanted a plan B. This is as good as it gets.
What are you thinking?
And you drive and we push.
Check out the house first. Used up way too much of my shit towards the end there, though.
There's more supplies.
That's a good idea.
I'll give you a holler.
Some rays I'm never gonna be to go.
Alright, let's do it.
Once we're done with this part, I'll be done with this game for tonight.
Already did it.
Keep your foot on the clutch. And when we get to
I know how to pop a clutch.
Rolling away the get yes.
Joel.
Whoa. From the other side, you left.
shit.
Get her to that hill.
Yeah, hold the fuck up on that one. I can grab that shit.
Keep her running, all right?
That girl nearly got us killed.
You gotta admit, she did hold her own back there.
You ain't gonna make it. Oh. Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Appreciate it. Bill, about your buddy back there, that's a tough deal.
We square.
We're square.
And get the fuck out of my town.
To sleeping.
Okay, I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued. I hate cliffhangers.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
What else did you get?
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time. That is winter, though.
Oh, man. Well, better than nothing. Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
Light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Now, Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! How the hell would he even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that.
Now, hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh, why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude. You know what? This isn't that bad.
Why don't you try to get some sleep? Right.
I'm not even tired.
Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
Well, what about the guy?
He ain't even hurt.
Alone in the sea, come by feeding last man. Oh Lord, if you hear me, please grab my hand. Hopefully you understand.
I'm okay.
Then get out, quick.
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
Hey. Watch out!
Stay down!
Over there!
And this is where we're gonna save and quit for the night. Perfect place for a cliffhanger. It's also part of the game that's gonna use a shit ton of ammo, so that's gonna be fun.